Well, being on season one of Hit the Ice, just coming back here for a second season, it just makes it a lot, well, not easier. It's obviously going to be a pretty high intensity camp, but I know it's like what it takes to be successful here, like how much hard work it is day in and day out. You can't take a day off. And yes, everyone here is good, so you just have to find a way to be better and get noticed by the coaches, and that's really all you can do.